embraces beauty even more than beauty. It's divine, quite perfect. It happens in an instant. You have to grab it and be very present. Pink is here first. Yeah, it's soft, vivid, feminine. I work on this big linen on the floor. Everything can happen. It surprised myself. My body is my very precious tool. It can be very instinctive, organic, and non-conscious. Actually, that's a playground for me. The body at the service of art.